What's up, guys? It's your girl T. Loren here with her first video, okay? Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, follow me on Instagram, all the above, Facebook, all that. We're going to be using the Huda Beauty Rose Gold Palette, the Huda Beauty Desert Dust Palette, and Anastasia Beverly Hills Prism Palette. They were overhyped. For almost a year now, I've been dying for this one, and then I finally got it, and it's not what I thought it was going to be. I mean, they're good, they're okay. I honestly would go to Morphe before I use this, and I love Morphe. Morphe is the bomb. We are going to start with the eyes. I usually use the Ebony in Anastasia Beverly Hills dip brow. Oh, we're gonna use chocolate, and I'm gonna be using my this is my Sephora double ended brush. When I do my brows, I do comb them up when I'm starting at the bottom. I did just get my eyebrows wet. My daughter wants to come say hey. She's dying to get on camera. She inspired me to start YouTube. Her and my girl Raven. She is Ray Fierce on YouTube, or follow her. Ray and Bay, her and hubby have a channel together, and she has one alone. Ray Fierce. That's my girl. She inspired me too. I don't use the same concealers that I use. The concealer that I use to clean my brows is not the same concealer that I use to highlight with. The concealer that I conceal with is the Milani Retouch Eraser. I am going to be going in with my Morphe M705 concealer brush. It is a weird shape, but my fave. Chapstick on, my lips a little dry. They look parched. Go back in with the Milani and conceal my eyelids. I conceal my eyelids for a base. Some people use a primer, some people. And I'm gonna go in with my Laura Mercier setting powder. Let me just say something about this right here, okay, is the bomb. This is the Morphe E22. This is my favorite brush. I use this brush pretty much the whole time I'm doing my eyes. I try to switch it up, but this is my go-to. We're gonna start with the Huda Beauty Desert Dust Palette, the color Eden. When you are doing your face, it goes through an ugly process. It will be ugly before it is cute. I'm now going to go in with Blazing. Yes, this one. Similar. Very, very, very. I mean, one is more purpley, but pretty much. much alike. So if you don't want to spend $65 on each palette, get one. We're now gonna go in with rose gold palette. The color henna. It's very similar to the blazing, just maybe like a more peachy. Well, the blazing is more peachy. So we're gonna come in with henna. I'm just kind of layering on my transition shades. I like for my transition shades to kind of blend with each other. So we're just gonna do that. I'd like to know what you guys would like to see on my channel. Comment things like story time, more time with my kids, get to know my kids, more about my life, because that itself is a book, okay? Should I do a get to know me video? Now I'm going to come with the Anastasia Beverly Hills Prism palette, and they have a color called Saturn in here that I really love, and it's basically almost the same color as all the colors that I've been using, but I like when they're all together. They just do something. This palette is the bomb. It is worth every single penny that you will spend on this. I think this one is what, 40, 42 or something like that? It's in that ballpark. TheBomb.com. We are now going to take that same concealer that I used earlier. I don't really do cut creases on my eye. I just kind of take my fingertip, dab in the concealer, and just kind of clean up where I want, you know, that color. I have done cut creases, but for everyday makeup, this is what I do. I take the concealer, dab it on my finger, and just kind of put it on here. If you don't really know how to do cut creases, I would say this is the method for you. Just kind of dab on where you want your color to go. When I was in high school and I used to wear makeup, yes, I wore makeup in high school. Wasn't supposed to, but I did. I snuck into school. I think my senior year, my mom, you know, threw in the towel, was like, hey, she's a senior, whatever, do your thing, girl. But like my junior year, and maybe, did I wear makeup my sophomore year? I don't remember, but I do know I use my finger for everything on my face. My hands, for everything on my face. How? I don't know. You can't pay me today to do a full face with makeup. It doesn't have to be perfect because I'm going to come back in and clean it up with the colors that I did use earlier. Let's find a brush. This, I don't use a brush for either. I don't even know why I'm stunting like I do. We're going to come back in with the Huda Beauty Desert Dust palette. We're going to use the color Angelic. So we're going to slap that on there like that. And then we're going to come in back with my brush that I was using and the color Saturn on the Prism palette and come back with that orangey color. Blend that out. the color Angelic is a little goldish pink. So it's a little different. We're gonna go to the rose gold palette. And we're gonna pick up one of these 3D metal. I'm going to use the color. Oh, they have Angelic in both palettes. Yes, they do. We are going to go with the rose gold. Now, something I want to say about these. They are textured. They are a little flaky. Okay. And then we'll come back with my go-to brush and gonna come back with color blazing. I'm gonna just come back around. We'll start adding in the color saffron, this one right here. A little wild today. I recently cut it and I did a dramatic cut. My hair was down my back and I chopped it all off and then I dyed it red. Just bring it out. Hairline on my neck, because it is a little darker than my skin color. I do bring it on, which you should do with any foundation, but for sure when you know it's not the exact shade, blend it all down your neck and you know back here all to your ears. I love to glow. And then I'm going to come in with my e.l.f. eyeshadow brush. Give it a little spray just so it can pick up the pigment. And I'm going to come in with the blazing. And this is going to go on my lash line. Saffron, that's this one I use on the butt. They're my Kiss. They look natural, but we're gonna take a little away from that naturalness a little bit. Okay, we are going to double them up. Say hi. Say hey, guys. He was all about it earlier. Say hey, guys. You want to say hi? I'll stay. And then I'm going to come with the color, this is also a NYX pencil, NYX, the suede, what color is this? Soft Spoken. And I'm going to fill in, you know. And the Pixie makeup fix and mist, and we're gonna give ourselves a little spray. All finished. This is your outcome. You know the deal. Like, comment, subscribe. Come in that comment box and let me know what you would like to see more of, or you know. Just let me know. It's your girl T. Loren, and we are concluding this makeup tutorial. Thank you for watching, and see you on the next video.